South by Southwest premieres indie films, while Disney CGI monstrosity John Carter performs like one.
And Jonah Hill's SNL doesn't do as well as Lindsay Lohan's, thus proving when NBC has quality programming, less people tune in.
All that and more today on The Morning After.